Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Here today we are going to be doing a farming attack as well as going after, and as well as doing a war attack. So, first of all, since we've got our farming army, like the army that we normally use right here, but training inside the barracks, we've got the war army that I'm going to use, and we've pretty much got an easy challenge. We've got a town hall 8 or town hall 9. Simple. Now this guy also is my recommended target, I believe. Yes. I mean, we could go after this one. This one isn't all that bad either. It's actually a decent base. This one, for first, just get those easy 3 stars. So now, let's go attack. Also, I am trying to get into Masters League because I really need some gems, guys. I need to get gems mainly so I can boost the barracks for the videos. And it's kind of hard not being able to, make a video, having to wait, have to wait like 30 minutes before I come back on game. And look at this base. It's a good base. Not really fit for this army, I don't think. Probably, but I was really weird. But I like this base, to be honest with you. It is a pretty odd base, to be honest with you. But I think we should go after this one. Not sure. Well, I think we'd probably find better. Nope. I was thinking about that one, but I'm going to take this one. Actually, there could be a lot more in this space, but this guy almost has the same level of heroes as I do. It's kind of cool. Yes. Up in the wall breakers, and finally the wall breakers didn't die. Let's get over here. I realized we weren't doing any clan challenges. That's clever. We'll be fine. So let's just take out some buildings before we do anything. I think we're just gonna go with the baby dragon. Bang. We'll take out 2 buildings for us, which is good, and wizard, no, another one, yeah, another one, yep. Okay, now, heal spell for the giants, Valkyries, going in, heroes, this isn't really the base for this, but let's get going into the base, everything going in. Heal spell. Queen ability. Put the king in there. Baby dragon die, that's okay. We are king ability now. Alright, we pretty much, I don't know if I should continue using this army. I mean, it's okay. It's working out alright. But I think I could probably find something else to use. I don't know. So, so we're waiting for the war army. We've cut 30 troops so far. So I think, while we're waiting, why don't we do some, we'll go on the builder base. A little bit, and obviously I'm gonna have to wait some more time. Okay, I don't know, 30 minutes or so. But anyways, let's get this over with. So I just use mass barbarians. Somehow works. Good thing I found there, that's what I wanted. Okay. Good job, barbarians. What I want them to do is I don't want them to go over there, which is what's gonna happen. Yeah. Oh no, they didn't. Okay, good. So they kind of did what I wanted them to do, which was go over here. And then hopefully they go out of the wall instead of going. But since we've taken out everything, no, they're not. Yeah. Just do this for a while. And that will pretty much be it. And I think what we should do is we should go over to the clock tower next one. Oh, I thought he was going to go back. Okay. I thought it was. So, it's here. Okay. I'm just gonna take all of these buildings out except the crusher, which is most likely going to happen. Cool. Alright. So, we got like a 90% 2-star. That's not a bad start. I mean, we could have done a lot worse. Alright, that's it. Almost got 100%. That should be a victory. Betcha. And he got an 83% 2-star. So I think we should just turn on the clock tower. Why not? Everything is full right now. Oh, we can upgrade some stuff. Let's upgrade our baby dragon. If we upgrade with gold, let's upgrade these. There we go. That's better. Alright, let's go out. Here we go. Let's go and attack this base. So we're gonna start from the top. Oh, we got 2 mines out of the way. That's actually a pretty good start. Double mine. Bang, bang, bang. Everything. Everyone just go into the base. Okay, so they all got kind of distracted by the guard post stuff. Oh, that's where the Mega Mine was. That guy really got us. So we're probably gonna lose. Sure, unless this guy has a horrendous attack. Like, terrible. He's still going. And I think we've lost already. Actually, wait a second. I don't know. This guy's running an old giant army. Hang on. Oh, he has minions. Are you serious? This is going to crush us. Yep, we lost. So that's pretty much it. And this guy pretty much got a 3-star, so let's... Sick. Awesome. Really don't have time to wait this long, but anything got done yet? Nope. We still got 30 minutes left. And, oh, I got a gem box, guys. What a perfect thing to get. Come on, just get in the raid already, I swear. Stuff in the corners just in case. We get some gems too. That's pretty sick. So now we have enough to boost our barracks, but I'm not gonna do it just yet. Okay, is this guy almost done? I think. Finally. I was like, let's just sit there. Watch, and he is done. That is awesome. Let's go do an attack of our own now. I'm waiting like an hour and a half, and we got a guy from a different country. I don't know what his name is. Thank goodness I found that Megabine right there with only 2 barbarians instead of me dropping doing this. Racked. Oh, we crushed that multi-mortar. This is not gonna go very well. Unless they're gonna go right for the crusher, aren't they? Oh, no, some of them aren't. Okay, that's good. Smart barbarians. Okay, this was just horrible. So 2 terrible attacks. Everything shot us. No way. This guy got a 9%. First of all, did I forget to mention this guy has level 2 boxer giants. He's got a level 1, whatever this thing is called. I forgot what this thing is called. I was trying to get out there. Battle machine, yeah. Alright, let's go again then. Why not? Okay, I like this base. Pretty open. Thank you. Good thing. Let me just get these things out of the way, because I am getting tired of the troops are small. Let's go, everybody. Go into the base, please. Oh, you got 40% already. I just realized that. Means we're not doing too bad. We got a 2-star. Alright, continue. I thank you for giving me more percentage. That's actually very generous and nice of you. Right, we got 83% 2-star. Could have got more, but I think that will be enough. This guy doesn't 3-star us. His name is Lil Rozzy. His clan name is... Are you kidding me? Oregon State beat... I'm so done. I give up. That's it. Alright, then, well, since we have to wait 10 hours, I'll see you guys later. Hello, everyone, and welcome back. And here today, we are going to... Okay, what am I doing, guys? I almost did my intro again, but I'm back. It's been like an hour since I last was doing this video. Actually, like 2 hours. So I've got my war army ready. And, you know, let's hit up a war attack, and that will be it for this video. This base, pretty easy. We shouldn't have any problems with it. Let's see why we should... You know, get in there, pretty much get this one over with. This is an easy town alight. I mean, what? You're wrong. So, he does have a dragon. And a balloon in his clan castle. That's not really gonna stop us. Stupid. No P.E.K.K.A. No. Why did I drop the P.E.K.K.A.? I probably shouldn't have dropped the P.E.K.K.A. Is the queen getting the dragon, or... What is going on right now? Queen. Oh my gosh. So confusing. Alright, so we do have a heal spell, so if we need it any times, we got it. So let's drop down a jump spell so we can get in here. Rage for the Valkyries. I'm gonna throw this heal spell at the queen. I just wasted a heal spell, but whatever. Need it, and I think we got everything in, right? We still have another rage. So we got tons of wall breakers. So guys, we finished this one out easily, I think. I hope, actually. What's going on? Everything that we had died, apparently. We have nothing left. That was a really bad fail. I don't understand what happened to everything. Alright then, that did not work out so well. Oops, well. Yep guys, that was a horrible war attack. We should have got a 3-star, to be honest with you, but that's alright. Besides the point, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time.